Do you play?
No.
The whole world is in chess. Any move can be the death of you. Do anything except remain where you started, and you can't be sure of your end.
Were you sure of your end once?
I was.
What was it?
To be buried 100 yards from where I was born.
And now?
Now I sit in Jerusalem and look upon a king.
When I was 16, I won a great victory. I felt in that moment I would live to be 100. Now I know I shall not see 30. None of us know our end, really. Or what hand will guide us there. Father may claim a son. That man can also move himself. And only then does that man truly begin his own game. Remember that howsoever you are played, or by whom, your soul is in your keeping alone. Even though those who presume to play you be kings or men of power. When you stand before God, you cannot say, "But I was told by others to do thus." Or that virtue was not convenient at the time, this will not suffice. Remember that.